I'm Andrew Nicholson, Regional Sales Representative at Payroll4Construction. Payroll4Construction is powered by its sister company, Foundation Software, a full job cost accounting system. However, Payroll4Construction is a standalone service that can work with any accounting system. Today, I'm going to walk you through how contractors do LCP tracker certified payrolls in Payroll4Construction. We'll get started by going to Reports, then Certified Payroll Electronic. We'll click the dropdown and select LCP Tracker. We can verify the date range as well as select jobs needed for this format and click Report, and it will show us the data from that payroll. From here, we'll click Close. The system will ask us to create the file. We will say yes. It gives us an update letting us know the file's been saved and also gives us the option to print. At this point, we'll take that file and we'll head over to the LCP Tracker website, click Login. You'd then log in with your username and password. And then from there, you would just go to that upload button, take the file, drag it on over, and that would upload all the payroll data to their website. And that's all there is to it. To see more of how Payroll4Construction can help your business simplify complex payroll tasks, schedule a live demonstration by clicking on the video link on screen in the description below or by calling the number on the screen.